love flarts. They're famous for romance.
Romance is a little dry.
Have a sip of my juice.
Please!
I heard gazpacho. I got some rare mood of fruit in stock, and there's a recipe I have been dying to make with it. Now, show me some hustle.
Panini.
Listen up, woman. That mood fruit is mine.
As usual, nothing but crazy talk from your lips.
I'll tell you what's crazy. This rump of yours, that's what's crazy. Now, will you kindly move it out of my way?
I'd be happy to oblige, Mr. Doll.
Oops! Chowder! Kick it into high gear!
High gear, coming up!
Fine. How much do you want for them?
Oh, I have no need for your petty Shonji. Just admit I'm the better chef.
Never!
Then beg.
What?
Yes, on your knees. Hands up like this. Wag your tail.
I'm not a dog.
Oh, you're right. You're much more of a dirty kitty cat. Eh?
And you, sir, are a mad cow.
Groom yourself.
Woman, I'll have too much self-respect.
Oops.
Ah! Oh. I don't know how that woman thinks we're gonna get all this cold grease cleaned up when she keeps pouring more on our heads!
Mom, my pretty outfit's getting all soiled.
Those Mongolios will be mine.
Panini, andale!
He's raiding the fridge! Get him, schmetzel! Too strong. Maybe the customer won't notice the mold.
Hey, Mom! I'm gonna make you pee your pants!
Rada. Rada.
Only schnitzel is strong enough to lift the buns of steel!
I've never seen buns that big!
I have, but let's leave Truffle's mother out of this.
What was that?
Nothing, dear.
Are you talking about my mom's hiney?
No, of course not. Why would I be?
Because she has a ginormous tush, that's why.
Hey, you guys are back.
Back and better than ever.
I think it's time to get cooking.
Oh, boy.
Yay, the juice worked. Hey, where you going? The kitchen's back here.
Yup, this'll be my 311th time representing
Mumbai.
Kapusta! It's good to see you again.
Oh, Mom, I missed you so much.
Okay, that's enough hugging.
So, what amazing dish have you got planned for this year's festival?
Oh, it's a surprise. But I can tell you this, it's gonna knock your pants off.
I had to sell my pants to afford this nice hat.
Yeah, it's a nice hat. Well, be seeing ya. Why didn't you tell me he wasn't wearing any pants?
Help! I got caught in another trap! For the love of Mike, make it stop! It's disgusting!
Out of here.
What about me?
Don't worry. I never leave unfinished business behind.
Oh no! Andy's killed Gazpacho!
Okay, now! Do what I told you, go!
Get all that! Ladle! Hey, look at me, look at me! What am I, a rabbit, a baby hippo? Come on, people! Purple fur, bunny-like ears, a striped tail? Somebody label me before it's too late! This is so uncomfortable!
Okay, Chowder! We're good!
That is all.
Young Bob, where's that order?
Schnitzel, Schnitzel, I play the Milky Cow game!
Hey, excuse me, Chico. We have no Milky Cow game here.
Yo, what you doing back there, boy?
Since we're here, I'll warm you with my heart. I'd rather freeze to death!
Hey, it's the Who's It Kid who wants my fur coat!
Gazpacho!
Flaspacho!
Flascacho! What are you doing at Makeout Point?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Is this make... I didn't know where I was. Hey, listen! You still want my coat, right, kid? Here, I put a...
Who knew Walls of Pan City had become so seedy?
What are we gonna do?
There's only one thing we can do. Get some protection.
You thought I should call the cops?
Not that kind of protection.
Rattle, rattle, rattle.
No, not that kind of protection.
So, anyway, this is gonna be the best episode ever, 'cause I'm gonna teach you about where food comes from.
Mung, you are incredible! You totally put that seed in the hole!
I sure did, buddy.
Yeah!
Turn down the lights! And watch the master at work. Hey there, little sprout. Care for a drink? Now, let me massage. Your soil, blood.
I'd like to thank all you uptight ladies for coming to the 10th annual Uptight Lady Picnic.
Ladies,